Welcome to our Mystery Sleep Stories channel, your sanctuary for meditation and a peaceful sleep. Immerse yourself in the soothing embrace of sleep-inducing tales, carefully crafted to transport you to mysterious lands. Let the gentle rain and serene sounds of nature accompany you on this quest for deep sleep. Say goodbye to restless nights and welcome the embrace of a restful sleep with our mystery bedtime stories. So, let the tale begin. Journey to the heart of the Aegean Sea. Chapter 1. The Call of Aegean Mysteries. The Aegean Sea, a canvas of shifting blues under the caress of the Mediterranean sun, cradled the vessel helmed by Captain Alexios Kostopoulos. As the ship cut through the waves, a sense of anticipation hung in the air. Alexios, a seasoned explorer with salt in his veins, cast his gaze over the horizon, and his assistant, Elena Stavros, stood at the ship's bow, her eyes sparkling with a mix of excitement and trepidation. The call of Aegean mysteries echoed in the winds that filled their sails. Their journey commenced on the sacred island of Delos, a place of myth and legend. Stepping onto the ancient stones that once bore witness to the footsteps of gods and heroes, Alexios and Elena were enveloped in an aura of timelessness. Marble columns, worn by centuries, stood as silent sentinels to the stories etched into the very fabric of Delos. Guided by tales passed down through generations, the duo navigated the intricate ruins, seeking the heartbeat of the Aegean hidden within the island's core. Legends spoke of an artifact, a relic of unimaginable power, believed to encapsulate the essence of the sea's mysteries. They were on a quest to decipher the cryptic whispers that lingered within the winds, to reveal the secrets guarded by the ancient stones. Amidst the ruins, a hidden chamber awaited discovery. As Alexios and Elena traversed the labyrinthine paths, they stumbled upon an ancient script etched onto the walls, a language forgotten by mortals, but understood by the spirits of Delos. The hieroglyphs hinted at a connection between the gods and the enigmatic artifact they sought, a key that could unlock the very heart of the Aegean. Their journey through Delos culminated in a sacred grove where ancient olive trees whispered tales of forgotten epics. Beneath the boughs, a forgotten altar revealed itself, adorned with symbols that mirrored the constellations above. It was here, in this sanctum untouched by time, that Alexios and Elena felt the first stirrings of the Aegean's heartbeat. Leaving Delos behind, their ship sailed towards the captivating island of Mykonos. The winds carried them towards a labyrinth of narrow alleyways and bustling markets, where the scent of olives and the melodies of traditional Greek instruments filled the air. Mykonos, a tapestry of white and blue, hid secrets beneath its charming facade. In Mykonos, the duo unearthed ancient scrolls that hinted at a cult devoted to the sea deities, a brotherhood that had once communed with the divine forces shaping the Aegean's destiny. Symbols etched into the walls of hidden chambers told stories of offerings to Poseidon, and rituals that invoked the protection of ancient sea spirits. Their journey led them to an underground catacomb, where a subterranean river whispered secrets to those who dared to listen. Here, beneath the bustling streets of Mykonos, they discovered a passage adorned with murals depicting the ebb and flow of the sea's power. The symbols on the walls illuminated their path, guiding them deeper into the Aegean's embrace. As they navigated the labyrinthine depths, Alexios and Elena encountered relics that spoke of a time when mortals communed freely with the sea gods. Amphorae, adorned with depictions of maritime ceremonies, hinted at a connection between the mortal realm and the divine forces that had shaped the Aegean's narrative. The labyrinth of Mykonos became a living testament to the intricate dance between mortals and immortals, where the heartbeat of the Aegean was felt in every stone. Their ship's course shifted towards Naxos, an island with landscapes as diverse as its stories. Beneath the surface of this idyllic haven, a network of caves concealed the remnants of a once mighty civilization. As Alexios and Elena ventured into the subterranean world, the echoes of the Aegean's heart reverberated through the stalactites and stalagmites. Naxos unveiled a tapestry of symbols, each telling a tale of the sea's influence on the island's inhabitants. The duo deciphered the ancient language of the caves, discovering narratives of sea voyages, mythical creatures, and the cyclical nature of the ocean's power. Amidst the labyrinthine chambers, they found an ancient mural that depicted the very heart of the Aegean, a pulsating core that held the secrets of the sea's eternal dance. Their exploration led them to a vast underground chamber adorned with celestial symbols, each aligned with the constellations that governed the night sky. The labyrinth beneath Naxos, it seemed, was a reflection of the cosmic balance that linked the mortal world to the divine realm. Alexios and Elena stood in awe, realizing that the heartbeat of the Aegean transcended the boundaries of the earthly realm. As their ship approached the volcanic shores of Thera, the crescendo of their journey echoed in the wind. The island, forever marked by the eruption that froze it in time, bore witness to the climax of their quest. In the fading light of the sun setting over the caldera, Alexios and Elena set foot on Thera, where whispers of the heart of the Aegean reached a crescendo. Chapter 2, Mykonos's Remnants of the Past. The journey from Delos to Mykonos transpired as to a nautical narrative crafted by the divine beings themselves. Alexios and Elena were transported by ship through the Aegean night and onto the magical island of Mykonos, where they were directed by the dancing constellations overhead. The famous windmills of Mykonos welcomed the explorers as the first light of day painted the sky in shades of pink and gold, their sails whispering tales of ancient winds and nautical folklore. The labyrinthine alleys of Mykonos beckoned with promises of hidden truths. Whitewashed buildings adorned with azure shutters stood as sentinels to a history interwoven with the mystical forces of the sea. Narrow pathways wound through the town, revealing secret corners where tales of the past lingered like echoes in the sea breeze. Their exploration led them to a quaint bookstore nestled between two cobblestone streets. Within its walls, dusty tomes and weathered scrolls beckoned, containing the forgotten lore of Mykonos. Elena's fingers traced the pages of an ancient manuscript, revealing stories of a brotherhood that once communed with the sea deities. The symbols within the text mirrored those etched into the walls of sacred caverns, hinting at a deeper connection between the mortal realm and the divine forces that shaped the Aegean. Fueled by the revelations in the bookstore, Alexios and Elena traversed the labyrinth of Mykonos, guided by the subtle clues hidden in the very fabric of the town. As they meandered through hidden passageways, the scent of blooming bougainvillea, and the distant sound of waves created a harmonious backdrop to their quest. Their journey took an unexpected turn when a local storyteller shared tales of a forgotten catacomb beneath Mykonos, an underground sanctuary dedicated to Poseidon. Intrigued, Alexios and Elena embarked on a quest to uncover the secrets concealed beneath the bustling streets. A hidden entrance revealed itself, concealed by the shadows cast by the midday sun. Descending into the subterranean realm, the explorers discovered a world frozen in time. Murals adorned the walls, depicting maritime ceremonies and the benevolence of the sea gods. Symbols, carefully etched into the stone, glowed as if imbued with the very essence of the Aegean. Elena's eyes widened with wonder as she deciphered the intricate patterns, realizing that each symbol held a key to unlocking the connection between the island and the divine forces that had shaped its destiny. Guided by the cryptic symbols, Alexios and Elena navigated deeper into the catacomb, where an underground river murmured secrets to those who dared to listen. They stumbled upon an ancient altar, surrounded by offerings that spoke of a time when mortals sought the protection of sea spirits. The heartbeat of the Aegean resonated within the chamber, as if the very stone walls pulsed in harmony with the eternal dance of the ocean. Their exploration took an unexpected turn when a hidden passage led them to an underground chamber adorned with celestial symbols. The constellations depicted on the chamber's walls mirrored those that guided sailors across the Aegean. The realization dawned on Alexios and Elena. The labyrinth of Mykonos was not merely a physical construct, but a cosmic map connecting the mortal realm to the celestial forces above. As the explorers continued their journey through the subterranean network, the symbols seemed to come alive, responding to the cosmic dance above. The underground river, now illuminated by an otherworldly glow, mirrored the constellations in its gentle ripples. Alexios and Elena stood in awe, realizing that Mykonos was a living testament to the intricate balance between the earthly and celestial, a place where the heartbeat of the Aegean echoed through the very stones. Their ascent from the catacomb brought them back to the vibrant streets of Mykonos, where the sun began its descent over the horizon. The windmills, silhouetted against the fiery hues of twilight, seemed to whisper secrets of the ancient winds that once guided sailors through the Aegean expanse. As night embraced the island, Alexios and Elena found themselves at a seaside taverna, where the sound of bouzouki music mingled with the lull of the waves. Over glasses of locally crafted wine, they contemplated the revelations of Mykonos, a place where the past and present intertwined in a dance choreographed by the sea itself. Chapter 3, Navigating the Labyrinth of Naxos. The journey from Mykonos to Naxos unfolded beneath a canopy of stars that seemed to reflect the ancient constellations, guiding Alexios and Elena. The ship sailed through the night, propelled by a gentle Aegean breeze that carried the scent of salt and adventure. As dawn broke, Naxos emerged on the horizon, a tapestry of rugged landscapes and azure waters that promised to unravel new chapters in their quest. Naxos, with its varied terrain and untamed beauty, cast a spell on the explorers as they approached its shores. The island's mountainous interior loomed like a sentinel, guarding the secrets hidden within its rocky embrace. The labyrinthine paths of Naxos beckoned, promising to lead Alexios and Elena to the heart of the Aegean's mysteries. Their exploration began in the ancient town of Naxos, where whitewashed buildings nestled against the slopes of the mountains. Cobbled streets wound their way through the town, revealing glimpses of a rich history etched into the stone. Amidst the labyrinthine alleys, Alexios and Elena discovered fragments of an ancient mosaic depicting a ship guided by celestial constellations, a celestial map leading to the heart of Naxos. Their journey led them to an entrance hidden within the ruins of a once grand amphitheater. Descending into the subterranean world, the explorers discovered a network of caves adorned with symbols that mirrored the constellations above. The walls seemed to breathe with the ancient tales of seafaring voyages, mythical creatures, and the cyclical nature of the sea's power. Inside the caverns of Naxos, the sound of old rituals reverberated as they wound their way through the maze. With great care, the symbols were carved into the stone to tell stories of celestial navigation, sea voyages, and the mutually beneficial interaction between mankind and sea gods. Through careful interpretation, Elena revealed the story of a maritime fraternity that had flourished on the island, bridging the gap between the world of the living and the world of the dead. Their exploration reached its zenith when they stumbled upon an ancient mural depicting the heart of the Aegean, a pulsating core that seemed to beat in harmony with the rhythm of the waves. The mural, adorned with celestial symbols, hinted at a connection between the earthly realm and the cosmic forces that governed the sea. It became evident that the labyrinth of Naxos was not merely a physical construct, but a testament to the intricate dance between mortals and the divine. Guided by the symbols, Alexios and Elena discovered an underground river that whispered tales of forgotten epics. The gentle murmur of the water carried ancient secrets, telling stories of a time when Naxos thrived as a hub of maritime ceremonies and celestial navigation. The heartbeat of the Aegean, resonating within the subterranean river, beckoned them deeper into the labyrinth. As they ventured into the heart of Naxos, an expansive chamber unfolded before them, a sacred sanctuary where offerings to sea deities were once made. The walls bore witness to the benevolence of Poseidon, with symbols depicting the cyclical nature of the sea's power and its eternal dance with the celestial bodies above. The heartbeat of the Aegean, now palpable in every stone of Naxos, guided Alexios and Elena towards an altar adorned with celestial symbols. As they deciphered the enigmatic patterns, a revelation dawned upon them. The labyrinth of Naxos was a living testament to the intricate balance between the earthly realm and the cosmic forces that shaped the destinies of those who dared to seek the heart of the Aegean. Their ascent from the depths of Naxos brought them back to the island's surface, where the midday sun cast shadows upon the ancient ruins. Alexios and Elena stood amidst the remnants of a once mighty civilization, their senses heightened by the profound connection they had unearthed. The labyrinth of Naxos, with its tales of maritime brotherhoods and celestial navigation, had woven a new thread into the fabric of their quest. As nightfall descended upon Naxos, the explorers found themselves atop a cliff, gazing at the moonlit sea below. The rhythmic sound of the waves seemed to carry the echoes of their journey, mingling with the whispers of the island itself. The labyrinth of Naxos, with its tales etched into every stone, had become an indelible chapter in the unfolding saga of the Aegean Mysteries. Chapter 4, Thera's Symphony of Celestial Harmony. The journey from Naxos to Thera unfolded beneath a canvas of twinkling stars that mirrored the celestial map, guiding Alexios and Elena. The ship sailed through the Aegean expanse, a sea now familiar to the explorers, who anticipated the revelations awaiting them on the volcanic shores of Thera. As the first light of dawn painted the horizon, Thera emerged, a testament to the raw, untamed power of nature. Thera, with its crescent-shaped caldera and towering cliffs, stood as a sentinel between the mortal realm and the cosmic forces above. The explorer's ship navigated the crystalline waters, approaching the island's volcanic embrace. Thera's cliffs, adorned with whitewashed buildings, greeted them like the sentinels of an ancient realm, a realm where secrets lay buried beneath layers of ash and time. Their exploration began in the heart of Thera's capital, Fira, where narrow pathways wound through the cliffside town. The iconic blue-domed churches and terraced buildings clung to the steep slopes, offering glimpses into the island's tumultuous past. Amidst the bustling streets, the explorers discovered a hidden doorway leading to an ancient library, an archive of Thera's celestial lore. Within the library's hallowed halls, scrolls and manuscripts spoke of Thera's unique connection to the celestial realm. The island, formed by the cataclysmic eruption of its volcano, held a cosmic secret that resonated with the stars themselves. Alexios and Elena deciphered celestial maps that spoke of a hidden chamber, a place where the heartbeat of the Aegean and the cosmic forces converged. Their journey led them to the slopes of Thera's volcano, where layers of ash bore witness to the island's explosive past. The celestial symbols etched into the volcanic rock revealed a cosmic dance, a harmony between the earthly and the divine. As they climbed towards the summit, the whispers of the wind seemed to carry echoes of ancient ceremonies and celestial navigation. At the volcano's summit, an entrance to a concealed chamber awaited, a chamber where the celestial symphony reached its crescendo. The walls of the underground sanctuary were adorned with constellations, each one representing a cosmic force that influenced the fate of the Aegean. Celestial patterns illuminated the chamber, mirroring the very stars that guided sailors through the island-laden sea. The explorers realized that the chamber was a cosmic observatory, a place where ancient seafarers communed with the celestial forces to navigate the vast expanse of the Aegean. The heartbeat of the Aegean, amplified within the sanctuary, seemed to pulse in tandem with the rhythms of the celestial realm. Alexios and Elena stood in awe, realizing that Thera held the key to unlocking the celestial harmony governing the Aegean. As they delved deeper into the chamber, the explorers discovered an altar at the center, a sacred space where offerings to the sea gods and celestial deities once took place. Celestial symbols adorned the altar, each one resonating with the cosmic energies that shaped the destinies of those who sought the heart of the Aegean. Elena's expertise in deciphering ancient languages allowed her to unravel the celestial messages etched into the stone. Their exploration took an unexpected turn when a hidden passage led them to an underground river, a subterranean current that mirrored the ebb and flow of the cosmic forces. The river, flowing beneath the volcanic heart of Thera, carried with it the essence of the celestial harmony. Alexios and Elena sailed along its gentle current, navigating through caverns adorned with celestial symbols. The river's current guided them towards an expansive chamber where the celestial patterns seemed to converge. A pulsating core, carved with intricate symbols, resonated with the heartbeat of the Aegean and the cosmic forces above. The explorers stood at the nexus of earthly and celestial energies, realizing that Thera's volcano was not merely a testament to nature's fury, but a cosmic beacon that connected the mortal realm to the celestial dance. As they emerged from the underground river, Alexios and Elena found themselves on the shores of Thera, gazing at the moonlit sea. The echoes of their journey mingled with the sound of gentle waves, creating a symphony that resonated with the island's celestial harmony. Thera, with its volcanic cliffs and hidden chambers, had become the final note in the Aegean's celestial melody. Their quest, which began with the cryptic message and led them through the labyrinthine mysteries of Delos, Mykonos, Naxos, and Thera, had unveiled the cosmic secrets woven into the fabric of the Aegean. As they boarded their ship, the explorers set sail towards the horizon, guided not only by the constellations above, but also by the celestial heartbeat that pulsed within the Aegean Sea.